Yo, what's up YouTube, Vetoed here. Welcome to episode 23 of Cruise Control Champion. As always, the rules are in the description, so if you're not familiar with the series, I recommend checking them out real quick. Most of you guys already know about this, so I'm not gonna dwell on that for too long. Pretty much now, my goal in the series is just to achieve approximately 100 CSR per episode. So that means my goal for this one is to reach 1900. We're just gonna like round it up a little. So that means I need about 106 CSR points. That sets me at approximately anywhere from like 4 at the very least to, I want to say, 7 or 8 wins. It kind of depends on who I'm facing, how well my matches go, but yeah, that's pretty much how it's going to go. Anywhere from 4 to, let's say, 7 matches. Let's say 7. So obviously there's some matches you guys won't see. Unfortunately, I can't put all of them. I don't want to make too long of episodes. But I would like not to play Torque, so I will see you later. Like I was saying, I would like to put at least 2 or 3 matches in this one episode. I feel like the response for 3 matches was pretty good last episode. I feel like one of the matches wasn't really necessary. The Torque one wasn't that great, especially considering that I lost. But a lot of people told me they enjoy watching me play even though I lose sometimes, because it's more insightful. You can get a better grip, a better grasp on, you know, what to do and what not to do. And I agree with that to an extent. It's good to see like how people lose sometimes and get like better knowledge from it. But I don't know, we'll see. It really depends on how the matches go, how I consider the matches to be. If I really only have 2 good matches that are worth watching overall, then... Dude, Team Fortress is trolling me right now. Thank you for not putting me in Torque once again. I really appreciate that. Jeez. Funnily enough, I think last time I skipped Torque, or was it the episode before that? I think it might have been the episode before the last one, but I skipped Torque, ended up playing Rig, so it's definitely interesting how that goes. Makes you wonder if like the maps aren't in like a preset rotation or something. But that wouldn't really make sense, because, you know, it's never the same people in the same lobbies. But... Okay, so this is a high-level game for sure. I can guarantee there's a champion or two in this lobby. So we're gonna have to play this fairly smart, fairly careful. There we go, SMG beats everything. Oh, this guy's one-shot. The splinter grenades. I didn't see was one-shot in time. I could have killed him easily. Fortunate. Camel's still up, so I might try and make a run for it here. Or get a free kill. Oh, well, scattershot. Thankfully, scattershot's a crappy weapon. So, oh my gosh, never mind. Scattershot is the best weapon in the game when it's not in my hands. Oh, the feels. Alright, so I saw Camel just get grabbed, so it's gonna be up at 30. 9:30, that is. So hopefully I can keep that in mind. Let me try and get the sniper without exposing myself. Never mind, this is a bit dangerous. Someone already got the sniper. I was gonna launch it, but... Thank you. Oh, we take it. Oh, is that a sniper? No, that's not a sniper. This guy's a sniper up there for sure. I saw a little glint of light. So I'm probably... Oh my gosh, that's camo sniper as well. I'm not even gonna do anything here. He's probably trying to look at me. I'll just rotate all the way around. Oh gosh. Hello. How's your day? Okay, so how do I... I'll just rotate around, I feel like. That's the smartest thing to do here. This guy might be waiting for me here. Nope, he's dead. Excellent. Someone behind me, I heard their footsteps. There we are. Get blasted. Oh, someone's already waiting here. Looks like yellow corner. Yep. Let's not show this, shall we? Thank you. And a splinter grenade is actually a great grenade to get people all around corners, around some cover, you know? Just throw them exactly, pretty much exactly where they're standing, and the blast radius should get them, assuming they're weak. It's kind of better than frag grenades because, you know, frag grenades have to bounce around, and people will kind of react in time. They can thrust away, they can just do a bunch of things to dodge it. Splinter grenade blows up right away as soon as it lands, so it's better to kill people around corners, I feel like. Look, a lot of weapons here. I'm not gonna use a scatter shot because it's really garbage. Okay. Okay, everyone's looking at me now. Someone's definitely pushing me from behind, so I'll try and just stay here and not expose myself. Oh, he has a scatter shot now. Or doesn't. He's a smart person, he knows the scatter shot is a trash weapon. Let's try and get a scammel here. Oh gosh. Let's not get the scammel. Oh, what? I swear I hit that, dude. I swear I did. That was so close. Now Camel's gone. It's gonna be around like 25 to 20, I'm not sure at all, so... I'm gonna take a bit of guessing here, but that's fine. I just gotta remember. Alright, let's see if I can launch a sniper to myself here. No, someone's already waiting. That was a bad grenade as well. Yeah, that was super bad. Great reaction time. I'm proud of myself here. Okay, so where's the sniper at? There we go. Not bad, not bad. I guess it's better than having to walk all the way over there, so regardless. This guy's already pushing me. What a great spawn. I'm so dead. Gosh. This guy literally spawned and beelined it for me. I should have tried playing a bit more careful, rotating around, but I didn't. I'll just try and get the sniper back and do something with that. There we go. Excellent. Try and get the tower control. Tower is a good spot. You can spawn trap fairly easily. Oh, what? Oh, what? I suck at this game. See, this is the spawn trap I'm talking about. It's real easy to kill people in bunker. They keep spawning there pretty much. Oh no, I missed the triple. I'm sorry. I really believe I could hit it, but... Yeah, this is actually my first game in a couple hours, so I'm not exactly warmed up, but that's fine. Not really making excuses. Oh no, so that was very close. Not sure how many shots I had when I died. I should have paid attention. Probably was like around one clip and a half, maybe. I don't know, maybe less. Alright, let's get the scatter shot actually. My melee did not come out whatsoever. Slightly weird, but what can you do? Sometimes the melees are kind of bad in this game. They're just like so slow and not reactive at all. Like there's a guy down here. Oh, Camo, I forgot about Camo. Crap. Oh gosh. Okay, so one thing you'd never want to do when someone's ground pound like that is jump up to them. Because if you get hit by a ground pound while midair, it's a one-hit kill. So obviously you can use that to your advantage, but if you're sitting below someone who's ground pounding, it's recommended not to jump to melee them or anything like that. Just like stay grounded or, I don't know, thrust away or something, but don't jump up to them or literally like right below them. That's not a good idea. This guy's an SMG, so I can't really challenge him head on. Oh, there we go. What the? Oh, I got double team. Yeah, I was able to say I died so fast there. It makes sense now. Alright, so let's try and get this SMG control here. Oh gosh, never mind. Yeah, I cannot catch a break. Getting double teamed for days here. Sniper's up. If I can get the sniper, that'd be nice. Never mind, I can't. Or can I? Oh, you're so lucky. Why did you just... Whatever. I'll just... This guy's definitely expecting me. Yep. I died kind of fast there. Did I get double teamed again? I feel like I did. Yep, I got double teamed again. Oh, it's not a good day. Not a good day at all. Let's try and get this next camo. God damn. Thank you for dying, I appreciate it. Alright, camo should be up soon. That's already up, excellent. You son of a gun! Don't you dare stay alive. Okay, wherever that grenade came from. Probably carbine or something, because that was definitely a great angle.
5 minutes remain.
Yeah, I cannot catch a break right now. We got spawn killed. Now I'm losing. It never ends. This is a tough one. This is definitely not a spawn I want. Can't really fight from this area. I can get a free double kill though. Okay, one kill will do. Better than none. Thank you, Scattershot, for actually not sucking for once. Must feel great. How was that not a one-shot kill, though? I was literally like point-blank, and it's not a one-shot. This weapon is actually garbage. Good nades, good nades. Alright, Storm Rifle Scattershot is actually a terrible idea. I'm not sure why I thought of that, but... whatever. When you have a Storm Rifle, you don't really need anything else, so... trying to hit the rebound, but nope. Not today. Alright, let's try a Storm Rifle SMG. That should work a lot better. SMG is actually a really good cleanup weapon. It does a lot of health damage, so... this isn't as bad of a combo as the Scatter Shot was. Alright, Kino should be up right now, so I'll just try and get that and end the game with this. Oh, this guy knows I'm here. Hopefully this guy just drops down, thinking I'm weak or something. Yep, he did. There we go. Excellent. Game over. That was a good start. That was a good start for sure. I'm happy with that. I was struggling a little for a while, but kind of brought it back at the end. So, how much was that? I started at 1794. Was that 1794? I think it was. So that's just, that's 27, is that right? Not, yeah, that seems right. Not bad, not bad. Just under a 2.0 KD. About, yeah, I figured this guy was a champion. I figured. Kind of surprised with the matches I get at this point. I guess it really shows that they loosened up the restrictions for matchmaking. If we can make this 4 games, so that would be nice. Oh, there you are. Enjoy. Oh gosh. People actually know what's happening. It's crazy. Torque, how many times do I have to get this map before 342 understands that I'm not interested in playing it? Alright, so we got Truce. Truce is actually a somewhat hard map to play without using a precision weapon. Believe it or not, it's actually one of the biggest maps in the game. Well, not in the game, but for Arena, I suppose. Extreme Victim Battle, of course. So this weapon is somewhat big, very open sightlines. You definitely want to be using a precision weapon. So I was at 27, what does that mean? I was like 15? That's not that great at all. Yeah, it makes no real sense how I lost that. I was dominating all game long, and all of a sudden he just got like a bunch of kills, did way more damage, died less. Well, that's just how free fall goes for you. Sometimes it'll happen no matter like how good you're playing. You can't just like start bum rushing, because that's just how you start feeding kills to people, and you just get yourself in bad positions. So we have Pegasus here. Personally, it's one of my favorite, well, not favorite, but it's actually, I think it's one of the better free fall maps out there. Mostly because I don't think, I'm not sure if I talked about this before, I know I have on stream, I'm not sure if I talked about this in on YouTube videos, but I like this map because, first of all, it's very segmented, which allows you to have like a decent amount of 1v1 fights in Freefall. Obviously it's something you want, because you want to work for your kills, you don't want people to steal them out of nowhere, you know? So the way it's segmented is actually good for Freefall, but also, there's a lot of far weapons on it. And in free-for-all, one thing that's a bit annoying in like maps like Fathom or Overgrowth or whatever else, when you have a single part weapon, whoever gets it will like get a lot of kills, and you can't really do anything about it because it's so easy to like get kills with a railgun or a sniper. And it kind of makes it very easy to get a solid lead from that, and you can't really like bring it back because of it. But when there's a lot of far weapons, you have like a lot of options to do good. So it really, I don't know, it has an interesting dynamic to the matches. I really think, personally, I think free-for-all should be either like a lot of fire weapons or very little. Right, when I mean very little, I mean pretty much none. Just like MLG FFA back in the day, like BR is only or whatever, pistol only in this, or whatever you want it to be. It should be like either a lot of fire weapons or not. None at all, sorry. How? If you go, what is this game, dude? 20 different guys. How did that kill me? Oh god, what the? Why don't you hit that headshot while you're at it? Oh wait, you did. I can make it count. Oh my freaking! How the frank is he? How do you even get a lunge in the first place? Oh gosh, how? I don't understand. Yeah, I'm just getting these annoying matches right now. You really don't get these old maps near as often anymore. That's a bit of a shame, actually. Please, no one shoot the barrels. Thank you. Alright, so I'm kind of stuck between rockets and shoddy. And a guy shooting me. Please jump out, thank you. Oh, that bullet actually hit me? How lucky are you feeling today? I don't really like rotating around this area because I have a feeling someone's waiting with a shotgun somewhere. No, that was not him. This guy's definitely gonna be pushing now that he heard the sniper. All very predictable. Are you kidding me? That angle? Really? Probably should have just gone for a melee. This guy has a shoddy and rockets. Hopefully size only a shoddy because that'd be a bit troublesome to deal with. I'll just wait here. Is he red nest? Yeah, he's red nest. What is... Okay then. Okay then, jeez. Incredible. Sitting at 4 assists so far, not bad at all. Not bad. And I spawn out in the open, ready to get sniped. Oh, he's not looking at me, thankfully. So he has an SMG, Alright, I'll take it. Oh my gosh, I will not. Might as well try and make a push in a fight that's going on over at Rockets. Oh, never mind, Rockets are sitting right here, pretty sure. This weapon is just excellent to get cleaned up. Feels like whenever you finish a fight, there's like someone ready to push up on you. Oh gosh, someone's behind me and there's a guy in front of me with rockets. Yep, there we go. Oh lord, how does it feel? Tell me, how does it feel? See what I mean? Like, I finish a fight, there's already someone there. It's kind of weird. Makes me uncomfortable. Very.
Sniper's up.
Alright, getting a sniper would be nice, actually. Oh gosh. Was I saying anything? How did he hit that? Where was he? That makes very little sense to me. How do you still have shields, or like enough health to live that? Figured like he died no matter what, but I guess I had to hit the headshot.
That
was a horrible grenade, jeez. Definitely heard someone push behind me. No clue where they went. There they are. Excellent rocket. Is there a guy above me? I feel like there's a guy above me. I'm just gonna dip. There's definitely a guy above me. Or not. Oh my gosh, how lucky are you? That was a crazy dodge, like, what? Yeah, that headshot was kind of bad. I whiffed super hard. Alright, so those guys are about to fight here. I'll just swoop in for a cleanup, not long. This guy must have heard my shells. Definitely. Indeed, he was waiting. Wait, what? There's no way. Yeah, it was absolute somehow. It must have been lagging hard. I don't understand. Well, this is a nice spawn. I'll gladly take it. Thank you for being generous with me. What the? Okay, what did I hit if I... You know what? I'm done trying to understand this game. I'll just take the L. And not trying to make sense of anything. Please don't be camping on this vent. Thank you. This guy has two shots on me, so I'm not gonna challenge. Oh lord. That was kinda weak, that was surprising. Possibly could have killed him if I knew, but. I have a feeling someone's gonna spawn outside. Love the AR, man. Someone's pushing in Blue Alley, I think. Did I hear that correctly? There's definitely a guy here. Trying to get those. No, let's not. Hopefully, he's jumping in the thingy right now. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh gosh, he saw me. I have so many people shooting at me right now, it's not even funny. It's actually kind of upsetting the amount of people who are trying to kill me right now. Oh gosh, must not feel great at all. Oh gosh, what was that grenade? What is happening? I feel like literally everyone in the world is trying to kill me. Someone put a bounty in my head or something? Well, that's a win, for once. Definitely a bunch of champions. I'm predicting... Okay, there's definitely one Smurf at least. Let's say two champions. Three? Oh wow, okay. Alright. I was feeling three, but I figured the Smurf was like not high enough to be a champion, but I guess I was wrong. Well, that's a good win. Yeah, it was definitely a Smurf though. Hey, looking pretty Smurfy to me. You're looking pretty Smurfy. Alright, well, I will take this. So we're pretty much one game away from hitting 1900. Made some pretty good progress from that. I'm not sure what I was sitting at the previous game, but that was definitely a good rank up. If I had to guess, based on the three champions and the other Onyxes, that was like a plus 29 CSR win. So yeah, that was pretty good. Pretty good for sure. But I'm not sure if that's actually what it was, because I literally did not remember what the previous rank was. It's freaking never mind. Well, let's go, regret. It's not bad, that's not bad. I don't know why I said let's go, like I'm bumped. I'm really not that bumped about regret, but hey, let's see what we can do. It's hard, it's hard. I'm actually like very strongly considering putting this match in the actual stream matches, because it was so bad that it's actually like, I don't know. I feel like it would just be frustrating to watch, actually. Like, for anyone who plays free-for-all, just to see it happen would just be, like, upsetting. It's like, I don't know. I cannot tell you how many times it just spawned and died right away, though. It was actually pretty tragic. Oh gosh, another truce. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Regardless of what happens, I'm pretty sure I'll rank up to 1900 now. Regardless of what happens.
Regardless of what happens.
Oh sweet, I'm lagging out. Well then. Well, hopefully this lag out doesn't rank me down. That's really the only thing I can hope for. Alright, so instead of Truce, we have Empire now. So hopefully the last game doesn't count for anything. I don't think it should. When the server crashes, it tends not to affect your rank. Hopefully. Alright, let's do this. Oh hey, it's cornbread. I'm about to get double teamed so hard. Even better, I'm getting triple teamed. What was that angle? Bottom mid? Okay, yeah. Kind of makes sense, I suppose. Okay, great spawn, great spawn. I appreciate this. Is definitely pushing up behind me right now. But I won't stay there, there's no point. I have the most awkward positioning I've ever had in this map, I feel like, and I really don't know where to go. And before I get shotted, I'm waiting for it. Please shoddy me. Oh boy, I'm so lucky I got that kill actually. Wait, what? That was definitely strange. I switched my AR out there, like, in that battle. That was weird. I don't know. Let's try and get this ore shell. This should be up very quickly because I pretty much grabbed it as soon as the game started. There we go. 52. I'll try to remember this. Alright, so Shoddy's gone. So someone definitely has it right now. Boy. Thank you, Pillar, for... What the? Doing absolutely nothing for my life. Actually, the Pillar, I think, might have helped him, because I couldn't finish him there. That was... Oh, Pillar. I feel betrayed. I'm not gonna be that guy. Oh my gosh, why is there a guy there? Of all places. Okay, it looks like everyone is fighting over there, but I was just like at the wrong place at the wrong time. No, I was actually at the right place at the wrong time. Dead. Please stick him, thank you. So the shot is still in play. I'm probably just gonna get tower control and wait for this guy to either drop it or die with it. Wow, just karma, man. Same guy as well. Gosh. Alright, so this next shot is up, which is nice. This guy probably knows I have it. Oh my, that was a snipe right there. Some Destiny type of crap. Gosh. I had a shot, I don't know why I didn't even look at him. Wait, I actually got pistol. This guy melee me and I got essentially BXR'd. That's crazy. Did he not see shoddy? Or did he get it? No, he didn't. Wow. So that works out in my favor. So here I definitely want the SMG because it's a better cleanup weapon. Up close I'll just use a shotty, so it's not where I can go. There we go, now let's get tower control. Are you- dude. Who goes for that ever? He actually got a triple kill with that, I am- He got an overkill, no comment. No comment whatsoever. Yeah, I got the 5 quickest kills I've ever seen in my life. Okay, not really, but that was freaking quick. At least I got the shotty back, which is the main thing that matters here. So I'll just wait. Be really patient. Okay, nothing's happening here. I see a guy top mid. There's a guy crawling up behind me, I'm pretty sure. Or not. I don't even know why I have this much SMG ammo right now. Okay, so I hear a guy walking up to me. Does he know I'm here? Probably doesn't realize. If I play this right, I should get a double kill. Nope. Holy grenades! Did everyone agree to like nade tower at once or what? That was crazy. Alright, let's see if I can put the shotty in respawn and get the next one as well. Oh gosh, not like this. Nice. Alright, so the shotty's gonna be up at 15. Oh my goodness gracious, I was not ready for this. I missed when Sticky's actually killed the overshell in one. One sticky. Or one stick. That really should be a thing. I don't understand why stickies are so bad in this game. Like, they're actually really bad. They just have the stupid blast radius, flashbang type of crap going on. 5 minutes remain. I really hope they buff stickies in the next patch. Like, make them like previous games where you actually have more blast radius than frag grenades. And make them kill overshell than one sticky. Spartan Charge is still silly sometimes. This guy has 14 assists, holy crap. I would be so upset right now. Oh wait, there's a guy who got a freaking spectacular or something. I don't even want to hear it from him, actually. He's probably having the day of his life. Alright, so now I kind of lost track of Shoddy, so I'm gonna have to kind of wing it here and use something else. AKA the good old SMG.
10 seconds to plasma caster.
I keep forgetting this map has like a DMR and a beer on it because it's so like grouchy with automatics. Oh boy, dude. It's actually a 2-kill game, 16 assists, holy crap, this guy's outdoing himself right now. There's no way he stays alive, oh my gosh, he's the best. Yeah, he's actually the best right now. Overshot. Excellent. It's gonna be a 123. I don't think it'll matter at this point though. The game is pretty far in terms of progress. Pretty close to being finished. So I should be able to end this before the next warship respawns. Unless I get. Oh my goodness gracious, that shot was beautiful. Congratulations, preschool, on hitting the best freaking plasma caster ever. Excellent. Dang, dude. 16 assists. That's. Can't help but feel kind of bad for that guy, actually. Has to be upsetting. Has to be upsetting. So I'm not sure if it's worth in getting freaking spawn killed 200 times like I did on Regret. But hey, I won here, so that's all that matters. I don't have time to feel bad for someone else. So, that was pretty much it. I got 19 at 21, so that was a pretty big rank up for the last game. Obviously with two champions and pretty much like really high Onyxes, it's not surprising. This guy's actually Onyx 2200 without being a champion, so I guess the threshold is getting close to 2300 actually. It's probably like 2250 or past that. In that area, I'm not too sure, I should probably look at it. But I should be on track to reach champion before this season resets, so we're all good. Anyways guys, that was it for episode 23. I hope you enjoyed. I definitely don't think it's gonna one-up episode 22 in any shape or form. That one was literally like, I think one of the best ones in the entire series, so if you haven't watched it, you should definitely go take a peek at it. Anyways, that was it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.